जय श्री गुरुदेव। गुड आफ्टरनून डियर चिल्ड्रन। आई होप यू आर ऑल सेफ बाय स्टेइंग द होम। डियर चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस क्लास वी शुड लर्न अबाउट द ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। यस, सो व्हाट इज ट्रिग्नोमेट्री एंड वेयर यू हैव टू बी अप्लाई दैट इज व्हेन इज एंड व्हाट आर द यूजेस इन द फ्यूचर वी हैव टू बी लर्न अबाउट दिस वन नाउ। यस, सो ट्रिग्नोमेट्री मींस इज ए ट्री, मींस इज ए ट्री, मींस इज नेक्स्ट गो नो मींस इज एस साइज। Yes, next is a metric, means is measurements. Measurements means is a in a triangle we are having the three sides. No, means is a to find the values of the three measurements of the sides of the triangle we should be use it is trigonometry. And when you are ready as the sides will become six, it can be possible to find the angles also. Yes, to find the this angles also means is the finally what you can say that means is what is a trigonometry means is the relationship between the sides and angles of the triangles we should be apply the trigonometry. Yes, so and the father of the trigonometry is Hipparchus. Okay, who is it is the father of the trigonometry is Hipparchus. Yes, so and is a and these trigonometry is a where we have to be apply which type of the triangles, because of the triangles we are having the totally six types is there now children. Yes, so in that is a which type of the triangle we should be apply means is a these trigonometry mainly we should apply in the right angle triangle. Yes, you know that is a about the right angle triangle properties. Yes, understand? Right angle triangle means is it is a apply for the Pythagoras theorem. Yes, understand? So for the Pythagoras theorem means is see that is in the right angle triangle ABC. So right angle at B. Yes, so for that is a which one is a will becomes is a right angle is a is a opposite sides is longest side and that is only can be called as a hypotenuse. Yes, understand? So then upper says yes, upper says now when we are taking as a we have to be find that one angle means is to find the angle A will become is for this angle it is opposite sides, it is opposite sides and this one is adjacent side and remaining other side will become is hypotenuse, that is a longest side of the right angle triangle. Yes, understand? So then as well as not only for this A and we have to be find for the C also, no children, means is a first C this is the opposite and for C this is a adjacent and for C this is a hypotenuse, means is a for A and C that hypotenuse value cannot be changed because of it is a longest side. Yes, understand? So then as well as to find the angles will becomes is A we are having some of the basic ratios. What are the basic ratios means is here first we are having a sine angle. Yes, sine angle means is a negative with a I am taking as a angle will becomes is theta. Yes, means is a sine theta, it is a short form will becomes is sine theta. Yes, next second one is a what is the second ratio means is cosine theta. Cosine theta means is a its short form will becomes is we have to take it as a cos theta. Yes, so and third one will becomes is tangent theta. Tangent theta means is its short form will becomes is tan theta. Tan theta. Yes, so then these are the three major ratios and for the what is the remaining is the three we are having now. Yes, they are the reciprocals of this. Yes, so that is a fourth one will become is means is a same reciprocals. Same reciprocals is what is the means is cosecant theta. Cosecant theta. It is a short form is what we are having that means is cosec theta. Cosec theta. And second is the fifth one means is a reciprocals. Yes, so reciprocals of this one will become is cosine means is a, it means the cos theta reciprocal means is secant theta. Secant theta. It is short form will become so what we are taking that means is sec theta. Sec theta. Yes, and in the sixth one means is that is a reciprocal of the tangent will become says cotangent theta. Cotangent theta means is a short form will become says cot theta. Cot theta. Yes, so these are the eight, totally six ratios. Yes, we have to be find there is a formulas means is a sine means is a which type of ratio we have to be take it. And cosine means is a which type of the ratio we have to take that is. And tangent means is tan theta means is which type of ratio we have to be take that is. Yes, so there is a formulas if we learn that means is then we should be goes for that is next topic. Dear children, totally we are having the six ratios is a we learn now. Yes, now six ratios is a formulas we have to be take that is. There is the first one is what are the first one children sin theta. Yes, so sin theta will become says opposite means is a for this angle only how to be considered is for this angle. Yes, so it is an opposite side by hypotenuse. Yes, so opposite side by hypotenuse. Yes, so it's equal to what is the opposite side children for that is, that is BC by AC. Okay, yes, so then after the second one ratio, what is second one ratio children? Cos theta. Cos theta. Yes, so cos theta means is what is the ratio means is adjacent by hypotenuse. Okay, adjacent side by hypotenuse. Yes, so this is a second one that is equals to what is actually that is adjacent means is AB by AC. Yes, and third one will become says third one is what is the third one is tangent theta, that is tan theta. Yes, so what is the ratio of the tan theta means is that is opposite side by adjacent side. So it is equal to BC by AC. Sorry, AB. Yes. So this is a tangent theta ratio. Means is first mainly you want to be remember that is sin theta will become says opposite by hypotenuse. Cos theta is adjacent side by hypotenuse. And tan theta will become says opposite by adjacent. Yes, and in the remaining set, 3 will become since they are the reciprocal side no children, that is cosec theta. Means is cosec theta will become says hypotenuse by opposite. Yes, hypotenuse by opposite. Okay, so then will become says what you are writing this line? AC by BC. So then, so fifth one. What are the fifth one children? That is the reciprocal of the cos is sec. Sec theta. Yes. So what is sec theta is the reciprocal means is hypotenuse by adjacent. Okay. So what are the sides for this one today? AC by AB. Okay. So next one is sixth one. That is cot theta is a reciprocal of tan. Yes, so what will happen children that is adjacent by opposite. So that is AB by BC. Okay, so these are the basic ratios of the trigonometry. Yes, so if you remember this one will become says remaining our exercise and example problems we should be completed. We are going with the one of the example problem now. Yes, so that is what I given and what you have to find that is first you have to be observe that and you have to understand that is. If tan A is equal to 4 by 3 means is in the triangle ABC is taking that is angle A. Yes, so tan A is equal to 4 by 3. Then find the other trigonometric ratios. Yes, you have to be find that is other trigonometric ratios of the angle A. Yes, so means is A. For example, I am taking as A in triangle ABC, angle B will become 90 degrees. Then for angle, yes, for this angle A, yes, so means is A tan A is equal to 4 by 3 is given. Okay, means for this angle is considered now. Yes, for this angle, this is opposite, adjacent, and hypotenuse. Yes, sir, that's right. So based on that, now solution that is tan A is equal to 4 by 3 means is it is a tan ratio is a how, what is the line that is opposite by adjacent. Yes, sir, that's right. So that is opposite for angle A means is a BC. Yes, so BC by adjacent is AB. Okay, so this is AB means is a based on that BC is equal to how many centimeters you have? 4 centimeters. You have to be considered this. And adjacent AB, AB is how much is like 3 centimeters. You have to be considered. Okay, so therefore that now from this one we should be get that is BC is equal to 4 and AB is equal to 3. Okay, so now we have to be find that is other angles, it means other trigonometric ratios. Means is a here is given as a one ratio, we have to be find that is remaining 5 ratios. Yes, sir, no children. Totally we are having the 6 ratios, no children. So in that is tan one is given remaining 5 ratios, you have to be find it. Means is to find the result 5 ratios, compulsory you want to be know that is, yes, you want to be know that is 3 sets measurements. But here is we know that is only 2 sets measurements. Yes, sir, no children. So that is a 4 centimeters and 3 centimeters. Means is AB value know that is, BC value know that is. Then you have to be find that is AC also. Yes, so that is according to Pythagoras theorem condition you have to be find. That is AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Yes, sir, no children. So then according to Pythagoras theorem, yes, Pythagoras theorem, that is AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square, yes, so then AC value, we don't know that is AC square is equal to AB value, so how much you got this line? 3, means is the 3 square plus BC value 4 square, yes, so then AC square is equal to 3 square is 9, 4 square is 16 is equal to 16 plus 9, 25. So therefore, AC is equal to under root 25 is 5. Okay, so means is a AC value how much you are getting this line? 5 centimeters. Yes, so then remaining you have to be found that is other sides. Yes, sir, this line. So that is the first one is sine ratio. Sine A is equal to what is sine ratio line? That is opposite by hypotenuse. So what is the opposite line? So for this one, A means is A, BC is opposite, and the hypotenuse is AC. So it's equal to means is A, AC equal to 5 also line. So that is now 4 by 5 is the side A value. Yes, so then after says second one is cos A. Yes, so cos A ratio means is what is line that is adjacent by hypotenuse. Yes, so what is the adjacent line here is AB means is a AB by AC. Yes, so AB is a how much you know this line? 3 by adjacent the hypotenuse is 5. Yes, so then tan already got it now. Then we'll go for the third one. Otherwise, tan also ready. That is tan A is equal to 4 by 3. Already know that is. Yes, next is a fourth one. What is the fourth one? That is cosec. Yes. So therefore, cosec A means is A. It is a reciprocal of sinusoidal. So that is hypotenuse by opposite. Yes. So that is AC by BC is equals to 5/4. Yes. So then fifth one. What is fifth one, children? That is a reciprocal of cos. Yes. So reciprocal of cos is sec. So therefore, that is sec A is equals to. Yes. So sec A is equals to. Is a reciprocal means is hypotenuse by adjacent. That is equals to. Hypotenuse to what are angles, children? AC by AB. So that is 5/3. Yes, other children. So then last one is the sixth one is cot A. Yes. So what is the cot is it? For which one is the reciprocal, children? So that is tan is the reciprocal. Means is a directly also you should write it. Otherwise we have to be find that is cot A will become is means is adjacent by opposite. So that is adjacent. What is adjacent line? That is AB by BC. Yes. So then AB value 3 and BC value 4. Means is a remaining 5 ratios we found like this is. Did you understand? No. Yes. So I hope you are all understand about this concept. Regarding this class, if you are having any doubt, please contact to me. And what we are sending the homework and the classwork must you have to be complete within the time and sent through WhatsApp to me. Thank you. Jai Shri Gurudev.